Hi guys! Good morning! So, it's a Sunday and today, me and Jelle, we're going to Mega Mall. Medyo matagal na kami hindi nakakapunta ng Mega Mall. So, today, we're going there and ikot-ikot ng konti. And I'll also be attending the Bloggers Soiree hosted by Salad Box and Benefit. So, dadaan lang ako doon. Hindi ako gano'ng magtatagal. And maybe we're going to watch a movie or whatever. Pero, na-miss namin ang Mega Mall. So, today, I'm going to bring you with me. So here are the things that I'll be bringing today, my Chanel small flap, my phone, and then the vest. I'm going to show you my outfit. So here's my outfit for today, guys. I'm just wearing this simple black romper from Topshop, and then my espadrilles, small flap, and my vest. I'm going to bring a vest kasi baka lamigin ako dun sa Mega Mall dahil sleeveless itong suot ko. These are the new necklaces that were sent to me by Love of the Love Shop. Thank you, Love. And then, as usual, for my accessories, I have these pearl stud earrings. This necklace from the Love Shop, which is an Eiffel Tower. Actually, baliktad ko siyang sinuot. Dapat ganyan siya. May mga stones sa gilid, but I just want the plain gold. Tapos, my Rolex Yakmaster. That's it.
Nakailang balik na ako sa taas. Nakakalimutan ko yung mga dadalahin ko. Ngayon naman, wala pala akong nadala na lipstick or lip tint. Pero lip tint talaga yung ginagamit ko lagi. Pinakuha ko na lang kay Ate Itchy kasi nakakapagod. Kaya sa baba, ano ba yan? Tapos guys, hindi ganun ka-okay yung pakiramdam ko ngayon dahil hindi ko alam, eh, parang sisipunin ako. Kahapon kasi, nabenta na namin yung bike namin, yung Ducati. Kasi hindi naman nagagamit. Tapos, nung nag-aasikaso ako, nandito kami sa may parking area. Ayaw naman pumasok nung dalawang bibili. So, nagpiprint ako ng mga deed of sale, ganyan. Mainit dito sa labas. Sobrang init kasi pa summer na, diba? Sobrang init. Tapos, papasok ako sa loob ng bahay. Medyo malamig ng konti. Dahil, basta malamig kasi medyo sa loob ng bahay namin. Tapos, yun, siguro dahil init lamig, kaya yun ngayon, nagkakasipon ako. Hindi ganun ka okay, medyo masakit yung ulo ko, pero okay, rebels. Kaya naman, hinihintay ko lang yung lip tint. Kaya ako medyo, maririnig niya, no? Sumisingot-singot ako, or medyo nasal magsalitain yun. Kasi wala pa akong kahit na ano sa lips ko. Hindi ganun ka okay yung panahon ngayon, gloomy. Sabay sa pakiramdam ko. Tingin ko kailangan ko nang bumili ng bagong silicone pad. Yung pinagpapatungan ko ng camera. Kasi pag bumababa ako, medyo steep yung parking namin. Wiggle na yung camera, so hindi na gaanong madikit. Nagtiting kasi talaga ako ng mount for the camera sa loob ng kotse. Kaya lang, hindi ko alam kung saan ako bibili nun. Yung iba ko nakikita, you need to screw it. Talagang iikot mo yung camera para dumikit siya dun sa mount. And kung in and out of the car ka, mahirap mag-unscrew. So, mas okay itong mapatong mo na lang. Wala ka nang iisipin. Nag-a-attract lang talaga yung silicone pad ng dust. Sana meron pa sa blade. Yan na lang ulit yung bibilin ko. Marami kasi nagtatanong ko ano daw yung car mount ko sa camera. Yan lang yan. 99 pesos lang yan, guys. Sa blade ko siya binili. So, this is my makeup for today. And I did the same routine nung nag-attend ako ng Zalora event, and I'm loving it because it's simple and fresh looking. Tapos si Jelloy. Hindi ko alam kung bakit naka-shades yan. Wow. Eh, ang gloomy-gloomy naman nung panahon. Bakit kaya? Tapos yan. Malinis lang siyang tingnan. Simple lang. Malapit na tayo sa makeup. 258 na, tapos 3 yung ano. Event, eh magpa-park pa. Tapos gusto ko pang kumain.
Sa'yo mga ina.
Ano? It's really congested. It's really congested and I feel like, Nakakayoko talaga.
Nakakayoko talaga. Walang cut-cut yun, ha?
Nakamukha
mo. Ay, wala. Guys, katera.
Katera?
Katera ka pala.
Hindi ako si Tenten.
one is one of the first of its kind. It's mink brown. And I say mink brown because it's matte. So it doesn't leave that filmy residue. We also have our patented extra flex tip. Sometimes the primers, because they're fat. They have fat ones. This one has a very thin one. It's thinner than the Dareal, but also has that same ballpoint tip, and it's flexible. So I can bend it, and it will retain its shape. The reason for the flexibility is so that you can go into the inner lashes and the outer lashes.
Pinag-uusapan ka namin kanina.
Pupuntahan ka namin.
Yeah, yun.
Bye-bye!
Balita namin yung sarap to sa OTV. Katuduling ako. Ayoko na.
So nandito na kami ngayon sa Eastwood and ano daw?
Tayo na sa
Saan pa tayo pupunta?
Coffee Bean.
Coffee Bean daw sabi niya. Coffee Bean. Oy, ikaw na. Sige. Babaw mo na kami, guys.
Sa
yes, kasi ito yung angulo ko eh. Charot.
Dito lang kami sa Eastwood, guys. guys, nasa Eastwood kami.
Having some sardine and garlic linguine and iced tea and ano ba yung jelly sa'yo? Double chocolate? Iced double chocolate?
Going home na!
We have to trim your paws. Look at those long, furry paws. So I'm already home and sorry, magulo na yung buhok ko. It's already 1:26 now. Nag-a-ice lang ako ng mga binili ko. And I'm going to show yung mga pieces na binili ko sa Forever 21. Do you like to see like a lookbook or fashion video? Hindi ko ma-imagine na gumagawa ko ng fashion video, guys, kasi wala talaga akong fashion sense or whatsoever. Pero yung mga suot ko, mga simple lang. As you can see from my vlogs, hindi ako marunong gaano mag-partner ng my color. So, kung nagko-color ako na damit, it's either one color lang buong colorful. Or, hindi ko alam talaga kung paano mag-describe. Pasensya na kayo, ah. But I'm going to show you the pieces that I got. And bumili rin ako ng sandals because yung pad or ano ba, yung sole ng aking Birkenstock, madumi na siya. So, kahit linisin mo kasi yung Birkenstock, talagang may stain pa rin na natitira. So, I bought like white sandal. I'm going to show you later. And then, yung goodie bag na nakuha ko from the Benefit X Salad Box. Vlogger's worry. Let's start off with the goodie bag that I got from Benefit and Salad Box. It came with this inside. Ayan. And dito siya nakalagay. Ang cute. Na para siyang lalagyan ng cake or donut, yung packaging niya. And sa loob, you get this new product from Benefit. It's the Daryl Tinted Primer, this one. And I'm going to show you yung content. Wait. Ayan, pinatong ko kayo dito sa may side table. But you get this Daryl Tinted Primer. It's a primer that's tinted. Kaya nga tinted primer. Pero usually, di ba guys, ang primer natin for the lashes is white or ano ba mga kulay ng primer? Ay, parang white lang yung nakikita ko. And ito naman siya, mink brown yung color. Mink brown meaning matte brown. Yun yung explanation sa amin. And this one, it helps elongate yung lashes and elongate and lift yung lashes para mas magbukang fuller siya before you put on mascara. From the explanation that was given to us earlier, this makes your mascara waterproof pero hindi naman siya ganun kahirap tanggalin. The wand, inuubos si Lele. Lele! Yung kanyang wand, super flexible para daw makapunta ka dun sa inner part ng iyong lashes and na dun sa outer part. So usually, mahirap siyang i-reach pagka mataba yung wand. Then, I also got a deluxe sample of the Daryl mascara. I have this one already. So, this one siguro I'm going to keep para pag nag-giveaway or whatever, I can give this to you. I think they give this to us para matest namin ng maayos yung primer, the tinted primer. But the tinted primer, you can use with any mascara brand that you have. And then we have the sample of the Benefit Professional. I have this in the full size. Tapos, ampaw ng Benefit. Ang cute. Nakalagay sa likod. Don't monkey with my money. So, from this paper inside the goodie bag, the retail price of the Daryl Tinted Lash Primer is 1,400. And Daryl Lengthening Mascara Full Size is 1,300. Professional Face Primer is 1,700. The reason for the Benefit X Salad Box Blogger's Worry is to launch Salad Box's March Box, which is consists of Benefit products. March Box is consists of a full-size Rakuten Blush from Benefit, and I think 3 or 4 deluxe samples for only 500 pesos. Ako, kahit ako guys, I will avail of that. Kasi 500 pesos, kahit for the full size product, is still okay. Kasi magkano ba ang blush ng Benefit? I think they're 1,000 plus. So you're going to pay like 1/3 ng price ng box. Okay na okay siya guys. Like I even told my sister to buy the March box dahil sulit. Guys, I'm going to show you the things that I got from Forever 21. Tsaka yung sandals na binili ko. Wait. Lele! Yan, let's start off with the things for Forever 21 nga. I bought this dress. Yellow dress. And sabi ko nga, minsan lang ako magsuot ng colorful dresses. And for me, this is already colorful. Kahit isang kulay lang yung dress.
para siyang ano, guys. Sorry pero ganito ko mag-describe. Para siyang alam niyo yung curtain, kurtina. Yan. Tapos ganyan lang siya, simple. Nakikita niyo na naman yung exposure ng kilikili ko. Para siyang kurtina pero meron siyang parang ano dito, kami sa loob. And then maganda yung length niya because it doesn't make me look shorter hanggang ano lang siya, above the knee. So ganun. Tank lang na ganyan. And then sa likod, yun yung itsura niya. Kabaliktad, sorry. But, hanggang above the knee lang siya. Pag nagdadress ako usually, that's the length that I go for. Minsan lang ako nagbi-mid-cap dahil it makes me look shorter. Natuwa lang ako sa kanya. Pero pag ito nakita ng nanay ko, swear, sasabihin niya talaga, ba't mo binili, butas-butas na. Pero syempre, yan. Nakikitan kasi ako, kasi ang nakasulat sa t-shirt is, vlogging all day and I'm going to show you closer. May mga butas-butas siya. I don't know if I'm going to wear this kung saan man, but comfy siya, kaya ako siya nagustuhan. Para siyang tank na, alam niyo yung uso ngayon na parang naka-off shoulder ka, pero meron siyang strap. Sorry, paano ba ito ipapakita? Ganyan. And then, nakaganyan siya sa shoulders. Color black siya. Okay, sana siya kung may white. Nakita ko is black and coral lang yung meron. Lastly, just some plain soft shorts na ganyan. Mahilig ako sa ganito dahil comfy siya isuot. So those are the things that I got from Forever 21. Next naman is my new Birkenstock sandals that I bought. Ito, katulad din siya nung isa ko na color brown and rose gold yung hardware. White tapos patent yung material for this one and then black hardware. The sole, or hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dito sa likod, is black. So, what I really wanted is like white here and then white as well dito sa ilalim. Kaya lang, size 39 na lang yun. I'm size 36. Actually, size 37 nga yung binibigay sa akin. Pero parang mas malaki na siya masyadong tingnan sa paa ko. So, I got the 36. That is it, guys. Kanina, dumaan kami ng Eastwood. After ng Mega Mall, nagtingin ako doon sa bazaar ng mga damit na okay. Kaya lang wala akong gaano nagustuhan yung bazaar ngayon. Hindi siya more of clothes. Parang ano lang siya, mga gadgets, sunglasses, eyeglasses, shoes. Nagtataka akong bakit walang gaanong nagtitinda ng clothes. Pero sa damit, guys, hindi talaga ako maarte. Kahit ano talaga, okay lang sa akin. Medyo sa bags lang talaga ako. Medyo, ano ba? Kanya-kanya naman tayo, guys, eh. Yung iba, mas nagsisave sila for makeup. Yung iba, nagsisave for bags. Yung iba, nagsisave for clothes. Yung iba, hindi sila mahilig sa kahit ano dyan. But they like to travel. Dun sila nagsispend. Ako naman, gusto ko sa bags talaga. And anything else, okay lang. Kahit, ano. I bought myself this Alex 9 drawer dahil kailangan ko talagang ayusin ang aking makeup collection. Wala akong ganong mapaglagyan. Hindi siya kasha dun sa Muji ko na drawer that I also have. Yan, dalawang ganyan. Hindi siya kasha. So, I transferred dito na sa bago. So, I am ending today's vlog, guys. I hope you enjoyed kahit wala namang masyadong gaano ginawa. And thank you for watching. See you on my next video. Bye! So, we had an accident. Napawiwi si Lele sa aking kama. And buti na lang, meron kasi kaming nilalagay na parang plastic na lining para pag nag-wee siya, hindi siya pupunta dun sa mattress. Because I have this mattress cleaned, chemically cleaned already. So, kailangan din niya na maiiyan talaga. Hence, the plastic. And as you can see there, may gulo dyan dahil nag-ice na ako ng room ko. Dixie, hindi pa rin siya ganun kakulit kasi nga meron pa rin siya. And she likes to move her bed aside para dun siya sa floor matutulog. Why? What is your problem? What is your problem? Huh? What is your problem? Why? What is your problem? Ayaw daw ni Dixie, hindi ka daw gwapo.